Thank you all again for coming this evening. We're going to start the second half with something a little unusual. Steve Reich's clapping music takes a different direction than most modern music would take in terms of tonal versus atonal. And what we're dealing with here is strictly rhythmic variations. So this is going to make use of what's called phasing. We're all going to start on the same rhythm, and then as the piece progresses, we're going to slowly phase away from each other on the rhythm, all the way until we get back to the beginning again. So you're going to hear a rhythmic phase from start to finish, one note at a time. And while it might be tempting, we don't need audience participation for this.